It's the end of the week. It's Friday. It can mean only one thing. It's time for the Knight Rider. And finally Friday.
Poor Belend.
Heaving as well, isn't it? Lunchtime, everyone's going home.
Big Storm Dennis. Storm Dennis needs to bugger up.
Yeah, it's heaving. Absolutely heaving, teaving. What? It's heaving, teaving, shreeving, speeving, heaving, baby.
Well, at least it ain't raining, I suppose. Super windy, super cold. Famous last words. Not digging it, baby. Not digging this at all. Oh, there we go. Oh, fucking side wind.
Wind is doing my nutting.
Alright.
Very nice. Check that out. She's fucking shooting it.
Tar, thank you. He's a very nice man.
Very, very nice. That's a beast.
It's a cruiser and a half. Oh, we have a scooter. Hello. Not going to indicate, not once, the car up in front in the Peugeot. I said it before and I said it again, these Peugeot drivers, they're just utter bellends. Got a nod off the scooter guy. Winner, chicken dinner. It's just made my commute, that has. My bike's a pig at 30 miles an hour. 5 litre turbo diesel injection quattro. That's some serious bit of kit, like that. None of this business. None of this sat in my little metal box with my radio on. Keep him nice and warm. That's some, serious power. You could be Jim Diesel with your electric vest on. Keep him nice and warm.
Oh my god, it's fucking crap here as well, look at that. Do you want to get around this lorry? Oh, I reckon you can.
Oh dear, I've got Elton John banging around inside my head. What's all that about?
Go do some douche maneuvers, baby.
Get out of my head, Elton.
No one will be sat behind that lorry, do we?
Nice one. What are you doing? You coming out or what are you doing? Yeah, indicate, Belend. Lean granny. She's not even going to indicate going around here, either, is she now?
Go through here, go through here.
This is why we have motorcycles, so you don't have to do any of this queuing up business.